VR is that perfect intersection of business and industry mixed with the political sphere. I wanted some hands-on skills and practical knowledge that was going to get me a job, and that's exactly what it did.